It seems so logical. In order to be successful in sports, in business, in relationships, in parenting, we've got to be our best. But the reality is we don't. We don't have to be our best. We've got to do a good job. We've got to perform well. We have to get better and better at our skills. But if you go in with the mindset that in order to succeed, I must be my best, you're more likely to fail than to succeed, because you're not going to be your best all the time. And in fact, by definition, you're not going to be your best most of the time. Most of the time, you're going to be good. You're going to be able to apply your skills. And what you've got to be willing to accept and not fight is that as those skills get better and better, as you master them, you don't have to be your best in order to succeed. Now, you got to put the time in. You got to get better at your skills. You have to be a phenomenal athlete or a phenomenal business person or a phenomenal parent. But as you reach those levels of success, then doing good is good enough. You don't believe me? Test it out.